rhyme, tales and woes from a simpler time, unappreciated and branded, no good, lost in the change in the neighborhood, the music, the dance, the food and the dress, traditions we lost and now regret, support your own, make it the best, embrace it more, not love it less, culture has all but disappear, the people who know don't seem to care, and those who don't are everywhere, the art of the craft falls on their fears, the vultures now are the carcass care, they want calypso to disappear, and the children and them are the worst for wear, because mediocrity's everywhere, that's all they hear, that's all they see, they don't know their own story, it's such a tragedy, because this glorious legacy have such a wonderful history. It's our genre, yeah. In your DNA, don't lose it, Benner. It's our genre, yeah. It's in the DNA, embrace it, Benner. So now we change up a little bit. Times have changed and we must change with it. The rhythm is new and the songs evolve, but it's still the same Benner music we love. The lyrics still there and the music tight. We're ready to take up the people's fight and give them politicians a fright. Sometime we will make them do what is right. This generation, they need to know the significance of the calypso. Way back to the African griot, they learn and hand on all that they know. It's not just a simple song and dance, it's the griot that see what going on. The voice of the wretched of the land, you just can't show with the culture, so man. It's the root of the tree that gives the sustenance. It's our national foundation. Keep it in your soul. Cherish it like wool. Pass it on when you get old. It's our genre, yeah. In your DNA, don't destroy it, Benner. It's our genre, yeah. Part of our DNA. Watch them lick a pick and nail just born. You see how them a jump up and carry on. Everything that them do tell you them already know how to wind to the calypso. From Africa down through the slavery days, right up to this new electronic age. In celebrations and tragedy, it's the music that kept our sanity. And when we couldn't take it no longer, the beating of the drum make us stronger. Warning of troubles and danger, we sing and we jump up together. That's how we survive the cotton fields, the whip and the torture of the wheel. Singing as we pack the sugar cane, everybody with the same Benner refrain. The past has knowledge, the future needs to know, to give it direction. The children deserve to create, to flourish and grow on a solid foundation. It's our genre, yeah. It's in your DNA. Don't destroy it, Benner. It's our genre, yeah. Part of your DNA. Come embrace it, Benner. Now I'm talking to the iPad generation, the remnants of emancipation, who never had to cut a sugar cane with the heat of the sun baking your brain. You must never forget your history. The blood and the sweat of slavery was not shed so you could reject the very thing you should protect. Children, you must understand, you are the conscience of the land. You can't just turn and walk away from the past that got you here today. You owe it to those who went on before to pass this thing on a little more, so they can further pass it to the heritage of what we used to do. Our struggles and how it pulls us through those trying times. It's not just jam and wine, it's the chronicles of all our great ancestral lines. It's your story and mine. It's our genre, yeah. In our DNA, don't destroy it, Benner. It's our genre, yeah. Part of your DNA. Come and embrace it, Benner.